Scientific advancements are allowing researchers to peek into the inner workings of our brains, and with that, gaining insight into our deepest, most private selves. Gaining the ability to change how we feel and how we think is a huge responsibility. We generally think of our inner selves as sacred, but this sacred self is exactly what advancements in neuroscience may allow us to change. What conditions should we aim to treat? What should be off limits? Would it be ethical to look into someone's mind to find their hidden thoughts on loved ones? To uncover their petty lies, their secret emotions, their future plans? What parts, if any, of our brains should we enhance? It isn't hard to build a consensus that one shouldn't tinker with another individual's mind without their consent. But would it even be ethical to re-engineer someone's brain with their consent? After all, such a person would not be able to change their mind after their mind had been changed. On the flip side, as we learn more about what makes us tick, neuroscience may threaten to upend existing ethics. Can you punish an individual for their actions if you understand the precise situation in their brain that caused them to act? Can you be angry at someone whose actions are entirely explainable? Will we find the meaning we get from the positive parts of life to be lessened if we know too deeply the mechanics that explain our feelings? If you possessed the technology to peer into the inner workings of others' minds, what would you do? Would you create the perfect advertising campaign and make billions? Try to take over the world? Subject your spouse to regular brain checks to see if they had been cheating? Or would you try to edit your own brain so that you wouldn't give in to any of these temptations? I'd have to look. I'm sure there's so much weird stuff in there. Let us know! If you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe, and check out our other videos. Thanks for watching!